covenant believe that what they call the silent cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room. It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here, we have to get to the center, before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll, as soon as everybody's topside. LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck.
Override to get the door open. move out. Let's go find the map room and show us the way.